WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Get behind the wheel of a Consumer's Digest Best Buy 3 years in a row. The Chevy Equinox offers 32 miles per gallon highway, more rear seat legroom, and its top safety pick. The Chevy Equinox, for people who invest in what really matters.
Next couple of days, finally looking delightful here in southeastern Wisconsin. Skies starting to clear up as we head throughout the evening. Temperatures around 50 at 7 p.m. A little bit warmer inland. It's going to be clear and cool tonight. Temperatures down to the low 40s. Tons of sunshine on the way as we head into Thursday and Friday. A little bit of cloudiness still hanging on for right now, but skies will clear completely throughout the night. And really, next couple of days, get out and enjoy. Just in time for the weekend, of course, we cool down a little bit. Temperatures tomorrow warm nicely. Sunshine from morning till night, 63. 72 on Friday, a little bit cooler on Saturday, a couple of showers early in the day. Mother's Day looks okay. Partly sunny skies, high around 62. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.